Xactimate includes the forms necessary to file a flood claim with FEMA. While in an open project in Xactimate, to access the forms, open Report Management. Flood forms are listed below the General Claim Report forms. Depending on circumstances, there are several forms that FEMA may require for a flood claim. This training talks about the final report. The final report is required to be submitted to FEMA within 30 days of the date of loss. If you are working with an insurance company, they may require the report earlier. The final report contains information about alterations, prior losses, and excluded damages. Under the Claim Summary tab is the summary of losses for the property. These dollar amounts will auto-adjust as estimate items are added to the claim form and auto-populate from the numbers in the loss recap section of the form. Take note of the Merge Documents window to the right of the form. This is a convenient way to send several reports and forms as one merged report. Select Add Documents, then simply choose the report or documents that you want to include. You can drag and drop the reports in any order that you want them to appear. It's important that you select the Include the NFIP header box below the forms. This adds the required FEMA information in the header of the reports. When you select View, the list of documents and reports get compiled into a single report in the order that you chose. The report can also be exported or emailed as a PDF file. By getting the final report filed in a timely manner, you will be following federal regulations as well as being recognized as an experienced flood claims professional.
Fill out the survey below to let us know if there's anything you'd like to learn more about. And be sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more Xpert tips each week.